Good morning, Mannheim. Today is Wednesday, March 14th. It is a cycle day D.
Today is Pi Day.
Oh, I love pi!
No, not pi, P-I-E. Pi, P-I. Pi Day is a holiday for lovers of mathematics. Pi is a mathematical number which is used in calculations involving circles. Its first three digits are 3 and 14 hundredths, which is why it's always celebrated on March 14th. Get it? 3, 14.
Feel free to eat lots of pie today, too, though.
Now that's a holiday I like.
Today's vocabulary word of the day is prominent. Prominent means important, as in, a prominent man visited our school to give a speech. Which of these words would be an antonym or opposite of prominent? A. Serious. B. Common. C. Well-known.
An antonym for prominent is B. Common. Today's joke of the day is, what do you call a pig that does karate?
What is it?
A pork chop! Oh yeah!
Happy birthday today to Jonathan in Mrs. Kleinman's class and Kendall in Miss Krechak's class.
And finally for lunch today, choice 1, pork barbecue sandwich, choice 2, salad, and choice 3, stuffed crust pizza.
As always, man, remember to be a star today and strive to do your best. Take responsibility for your actions. Always be safe and respect people and property.
Have a wonderful day, Mannheim.